either. Why would I pay my money for fucking junk? I get it. Yeah? So by all this got to do, all this, guess how much I made this month? You big niggas telling these people all these fucking lies. I'm going to open up my shit. You know I am and show it to them. I made $365 fucking dollars this month, and I won't get it until the 21st of October. And you motherfucking niggas want to say what?
There's usually not that many people in the chat.
Yeah?
I've seen her live with 23 people in the chat.
Of course she did.
She went live for 8 hours last week.
I'll show straight. Y'all the dramatic drop once again. How a nigga came on here with original content that started making three bands, yeah, ranging in that ratio is supposed to go up. It's not supposed to drop down so low. If anything happened to my kids on here, I can guarantee my life, somebody will be hurt. You're fucking with people's kids for pennies. You get it? Get the fuck out of my face. You weak, whack, low down, no skill having, broken down bullshit niggas. You're all a fucking crazy trying to paint me as a liar. I'm crying. I'm faking. I'm not faking. This is what you niggas are doing. You send these niggas here at my door, somebody gonna get hurt if anything happens to my kids.
Why are you fussing and going back and forth for? I said what I had to say yesterday. You thought I was playing, Rita? Okay. You thought I was playing. Hey, Blue Eagle. And, booty butt cheek. You gonna pull up to my front door or something? You wanna know where I live at? Charleston, South Carolina? Pull up. You bad, pull up. You too, TM. You wanna know where I live at as well? Pull up. What's he? Who come to my, I wanna know who's gonna come to my front door on the third floor. Who's coming over to the front door to my third floor? Who's gonna pull up on me? I'm just asking real quick. I wanna know how many bullets I need to have on standby.